Where is all this dirt going? Spread out or on the
dam? Spread out. I may get the pile some out for us just to have.
And this is going to be the dam.
That's the back of the dam there.
Yeah.
We've already hit our water down there at the bottom. That's our spring head. It's already shooting up out of the ground the time you hit it. So it's gradually going to start filling up.
Giant hole number two.
Yeah. Like you said, we can't do nothing small. There you go.
So is that about as much as he's going to dig right there?
He's down to the clay.
So that's about when he'll stop, right?
Yeah.
So how far back?
Water right there running. That's that spring coming out of the ground. It's just sitting there shooting out of the ground. See it running down yonder?
Mm-hmm.
He hit it on both sides of the hill.
I'm thinking, you know, my father-in-law is supposed to be bringing his track hoe over to clear the land, take some of the trees down for the gardens. I'm like, oh, maybe I need to have him dig a pond while he's there.
About 20 foot deep here, guys. Getting clay for the dam. That's how deep he is in the ground. The track hoe looks tiny. He's so far down in the ground. You see, there's my barn up there. He's sitting up on a high knoll. Digging down about 15 feet right there. And then we come around the dozer. You see all this black gold? Look at this stuff, guys. It's everywhere here. It is so deep. He's just got piles of it piled out here. Look. You see the top of the track hoe? That's how deep, look how deep he is in the ground. There's a dozer sitting up here in my barn. He is underground with the track hoe. This pond turned out to be a little different than we anticipated. We thought we'd just come right in here and just take the dozer and push this one out. We didn't realize this one was deeper with the black stuff than the front one was. I'm down in the bottom of the holler here. This almost looks like volcanic lava. see the hole here that's been dug out and the water that's coming into it? The dirt is higher than I am. It's piled up way above me on the sides. The dozer are sitting way up the hill up yonder. Yeah, we thought we was gonna be able to use a dozer here, but not so. We might be able to use it a little later on, but most of this one's gonna be done strictly with the track hoe. We got into this thing and realized there was so much timber piled up in the bottom of this holler that he had to dig the timber out in order to core the pond, and the timber was huge. I'm gonna take you up and show you just one pile of the wood that we dug out of here, this fat pine laddered. Okay guys, this is one pile of the old fat pine laddered logs. He broke them up into pieces to get them out of there because them things were like 30 or 40 feet long. And we had to break them up into like 10 and 12 foot lengths to get them out of that bottom down in there. Because if they went through the dam, then there's an opportunity that it would leak around them through the dam. And some of these trees are huge. I mean, you look from there, and some of these is up to 20 feet long laying here. This is old virgin pine that was pushed off in these hollers after Camille. Now this is just one pile. We've got more I took around behind the house and put in another pile around there. And there may still be more to come, guys. Okay guys, I'm walking up here. Look at this. 30 feet down there. He's sitting up on top of a hill, reaching down in there like 30 feet deep. The full reach of that boom going down was, this is amazing. Hey! Had to have somewhere to get the clay from. And that is some good clay. I mean, that's what they call good old pipe clay. That stuff right there is the best that you can get. What we're having to do is fill the hole back in where we just dug the good clay out of. What's the water in the bottom of that thing running? Look at that. Look right down yonder. That's how much water is running.
Am I getting it?
Suck it up. It's awesome.
You'd be over there.
You have to be right. It's running in there. Over yonder and over here.
He's about got this set up nearly done. He's cleaning it.
It's a lot of water. good dirt in this hole.
That is some black dirt on that thing.
Yeah.
I mean, it's black.
You don't get no blacker than that. Like tar.
Mississippi gold. Black gold.
Black gold.